Timeout Syracuse. Both teams with two timeouts remaining. Syracuse back within seven.
Well, Scotty Reynolds is having one of those days where, regardless of where he is, something good has happened for Villanova. Whether it's around the arc, penetrating to the basket on the fast break. You know, he's just been a step ahead of the Syracuse defense. 24 points, 6 of 14 from the field, including 4 of 7 from beyond the arc, and perfect from the